Hey everyone, Ryan here with a 28th and final part of my walkthrough of Mario & Rabbids. So, only got another two challenges remaining before the main walkthrough is all wrapped up besides the ultimate challenges. So first things first, gonna have another go at challenge 5 of this world, so just reach the area. So if I go to Battle HQ, I'll be sending in Luigi and Rabbit Mario. And I've already taken the liberty to reset Luigi's skills, so his itchy feet has maximum effectiveness. So, let's do this. So, we'll start with old itchy feet. So, first things first. If I'll take him out, I guess the question is, do I actually need him? I suppose there's nothing really stopping me from sending. We'll try this. So, Luigi will take this guy out with a remote bomb. Also, clearing the pathway for Mario to get to here. He's the one with the fewest movements, so leave Luigi and Rabbit Mario to focus on the others. So now, so Rabbit Mario can make it. So if I move Rabbit Mario to here, won't attack. Now can Luigi make it? That is the question. Yes, he can. Just. So that makes that out of the way. A lot more simple once all the moves have been maxed, that's for sure. So that all tallies itself up. And now for the other one that caused quite a bit of grief last time around. The Challenge 9. Another movement one. So make a beeline for that. So as I've mentioned, I'm going to do the ultimate challenges just after I've done this main walkthrough, so should start working on that shortly. Yahoo! Then, as for the DLC, so I'll probably be that's the wrong way. Wow. It's down here I want. That's it. So as for the DLC, so depending on when this is uploaded, I imagine all the additional DLC will be available then, so I'll have a look at, see if I can get around to doing those as well. Also depends how far I am with Jack 2 and Jack 3, because I imagine I'll have started recording for those by the time this is up onto YouTube. So back to the fire area. Make use of the cannon as a quick way through. So where's that challenge? There he is. So now I need to go over there. And here's the elephant in the room. Challenge 9. Which caused so much grief last time around. So reach the areas. Right, so let's do this. So, if instead, so slight change of tactic, might potentially have Mario do the leaping over here instead. So, since I know Luigi's got a far bigger leap distance, if I move Rabbit Mario to here, to area 1, and if Mario goes into the pipe, so if Mario stomps him, now since I know moving there doesn't work, so if the tornado is correct, should follow this kind of path. So I'm hoping if I move it to somewhere like here, I'm hopeful the tornado will be kind and move me to where I need to be. So now if I move Luigi, get him over to here. Alright, so hopefully the plan will have worked. So let's pass it over. Do a quick rumble. Doo-doo. Yes, Mario is there. So everyone's battered and bruised, but everything turned out alright in the end. In the right weapon, Mario, with your guitar and your pizza. Just like an Italian. So that's all the challenges and all 4 worlds besides those ultimate challenges. So on that front, that will conclude this video. So thank you very much for watching and tune in next time.